first night, I was seduced by the vibes. You know, it was so feel good. You know, it was like a celebration of hip hop. It was a feel good vibe. It was everybody supporting each other. It was all about the music. It wasn't a competition. And nobody was fronting. Nobody was, you know, it was just, that's what got me.
So even as DJ, I've been like a fan of HHK before becoming a part of it. I'm honored to be a part of it. It's a blast every time we do it.
This is a high energy party with crazy, fun-filled performances and a really high engaged audience. As soon as you express interest, whether it's on the street or through our social media page, we give you our email, hhkmtl@gmail.com. You send me your song choice, I reserve the track for you, and Deprisk will find the instrumental.
Basically, when you sign up, you send Tiffany an email, and she'll send me what your selection is, if that song is available for the round, and I'll get back to you with the lyrics and the instrumental so that you can practice for the show.
So basically, I'll get all the music from all the submissions throughout the night of the people that want to do their tracks, and I'm there to be the heartbeat for the whole night for all the people that go up there.
There's only two simple rules: no N-bombs, no freestyling or original material. And that's just to keep it as inclusive as possible.
So if anyone messes up or needs help, I'm there to stop the track, bring it back, help them out if I have to, make their track a little bit more interesting, cutting parts out, letting the crowd do the chorus or say certain words of the songs.
I also handle the trivia, which happens every month at the event, where two people are just pulled up at random out of the audience and answer some general hip-hop knowledge questions and have a chance to walk away with some wicked VSC gear.
This is the grilled chicken. It's marinated in jerk. So I cook that at home on the Barbie. And then I throw in the biscuits, homemade cheddar cheese biscuits. Put on a little bit of this coleslaw dressing, which has honey, apple cider, and bam, thank you very much.